Did you know that Babirusa has tusks that grow upside down and can even pierce through their own skin? These unusual tusks can grow up to 30 centimeters long in male animals and are often used to defend themselves in inter-animal fights. In addition, Babirusa also has a very long and flexible nose that can be used to search for food underground and in water. However, despite this, Babirusa is actually more closely related to pigs than deer. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.